Hello, this is Jan, the local explorer. In this video, I'm taking a walk in the park of Gjorslev Castle on the peninsula Stevns, south of Copenhagen. You are not allowed entrance to the castle itself, as it's a private property, but you are welcome to walk in the park, and that's exactly what I'm doing right now. As you can see, the castle have a big square tower in the center. I don't remember when it was built, but it's many years ago, and I will put it in the comments for this video, the building year of this castle, and also whatever else information I can find about it. But it's called Gjorslev, as I mentioned, and there's a small village called Gjorslev close to it as well. So it's a rather particular looking castle. I have never seen anything like it before, at least not in Denmark. So, but I think it's a nice castle. I think the square tower in the middle was the original fortification, and then the buildings surrounding it are from a later date when there was not that much war or some stuff like that, when it was more peaceful time, so there was no reason to fortify it. And a brief look around the park, which is quite nice as well, with some very big old trees. It's late November, actually it's November 29th, so there's not much live in the trees and stuff, but I will just walk a little bit closer to the castle so you can see that it is actually surrounded by a moat. Not an extremely wide moat, and with a bridge crossing it. I'm almost certain that in the old days there were no bridge when it was actually used as a fortification. But as there's not that much to see from the park, and I'm not, as I mentioned, allowed inside, I will just end this video here and say I have been Jan, the local explorer. Thank you for watching. If you want to watch more videos from me, click the subscribe button and press the bell in order to get alerted whenever I upload new videos.